Hello there, this is the RPG Check. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar Silver Star Blind. We're just leaving, what do you call it? Forget the name of the place. The Ice Village. We just slayed the Ice Beast named the Missing Link. And we'll be continuing on. We're looking for a port town, and I don't remember the name of it, so just check. I haven't played it for a few days, so our stats are good. Gotta get in countless fights. Let's see if we got any new monsters to fight around here. Obviously, there's only one way to go so far, anyway. Oh, more killer wasps. Alright, how about the killer wasps? These are the ones that kill themselves when they attack you. So I'm hoping... I don't know. I think when they kill themselves, you don't get experience for them. Somebody mentioned that. Lunar Bob mentioned that. So let's try to kill some of these before they attack so we can actually get experience for them. Two down. Sweet. Pretty easy foes, I gotta say. Strolling lightly through the... Okay. Alright, we got... Oh, that's an... Okay, it looks like I got one way to go. Always reminds me of Sonic Rings, the sound for selection in this, in the battles. We're not gonna be able to get them all this time, especially when since we're attacking different ones. What's Lucia up to? See, killed itself. Okay, so I guess we lost. Experience. Well, I think we're gonna get this one. Only 68 with Plasma Shock? Lucia seems to be getting less and less impressive with her random spells lately. So this is nothing that we can go into. Okay, I'm just making sure. Oh, these fatal hopper things. Now they have fish tails, but are they aquatic based? Are they amphibians? What the hell are they? Whatever they are, they're pretty tough. They don't hit for much, but it's a few hits. Ooh, lightning bomb? Well, this should take care of some of them. Just one of them? I tell you, it's getting less and less impressive. It's just, yeah. Mina got hit. Yeah, I guess we should level her up. Oh my god, I have an itch on my back and... Hold on a second. Oh, sorry. I just don't know. Ugh, that was itchy as hell. Okay. Why am I in that? Wait, what? I went one over. Damn it. Slipped through the cracks, I'm telling you. Okay. I like. Ooh, okay. There we go. I like when we can see everything. This is a beach like there, like we had before. Okay. Well, we could journey on, but. Let's just go in there after another battle. There will probably be somewhere to recharge our magic, so let's use our magic. And with the butterflies. It didn't work. Did that happen before? Getting an odd sense of deja vu. That didn't even take out any of them. Oh, sword attack. Kamikaze this round. Oh boy. If this doesn't kill them, I'll shrug. Right. No shrug needed. Okay, so that's our combat for this episode. We'll just talk to random people. Probably for the rest of it. Gene says, this is Meribia. Lun has a dojo set up here devoted to Blue Dragon Karate. I need to check it out. Okay, we'll do that. But first, we'll talk to everyone we come across, because that's how we roll. Welcome to Meribia. The most popular sites in town are Ramus's store and Lun's dojo. Ramus is a character from the first game. Was that his name? Ramus? Or was it Seamus? I think it's Ramus. Be sure to check them out. Step right up. Step right on in. Check out the wonders in Ramus's Wonder Shop. We have unusual items from the known world. Some are one of a kind. Master Lun has a dojo here in Meribia where he teaches Blue Dragon Karate. If you want to see him, go now. I think he's still there. I heard that there are vast sewers that run under this city. Oh, great. If you find out where they are, will you tell me? You look like a little boy, so no. Why are you talking to me again? I don't need your help anymore. I just remembered where the entrance to the Meribian sewers was. So, just get lost. You're annoying me. Oh my god. Jerk. In other villages, I've heard Althena's cult talking about a dark god of destruction. I wonder why we never hear about that here in Meribia. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. Master Lun looks out for us. The bandits seen around here have a hideout on Tabin's Peak. If you're having trouble with them, you might want to talk to Master Lun. Master Lun is very powerful in this city. If you have a problem, go to him. Take it under advisement. Ye pub. Let's go in the pub. Bandits from Tabin's Peak are really playing havoc with life around here. What to do about the problem is the most popular topic of conversation in here. Master Lun, one of the four heroes of Althena, is a very powerful man, but I heard that there is another named Dragon Master that is even stronger. Yeah, I thought Master Lun sounded familiar that he was mentioned before. I've heard that this Dragon Master is a member of Althena's cult. Maybe I should join. It was awful. Those rotten bandits barricaded the path through Tabin's Peak. We tried to turn around, but they ambushed us. It seemed like they were everywhere. We barely escaped with our lives. Those lousy vermin must be wiped out. They're a threat to the safety of all citizens of Meribia. If you know what's good for you, steer clear of Tabin's Peak. Those bandits are erecting barricades to trap hapless travelers. God knows I would have been one of their victims if I wasn't such a stud. I managed to escape, but you might not be so lucky. All the people in this town are nothing but idiots. Those bandits at Tabin's Peak aren't children. They're evil slaves of Zophar. If you know what's good for them, just stay away from that place. Lucia says, but I don't think Zophar is anywhere near the peak. I'm telling you, if you know what's good for you, you stay away from Tabin's Peak. The evil spirits there serve Zophar. They can't be trusted. I've heard talk that the bandits of Tabin's Peak have blocked the road to Vayne. In fact, it's said that they even steal children that stray near their base. What's her name? Lamina says, hey, hey, hey! This sounds like a mega opportunity to these ears. If we rescue the kidnapped kitties, I'm sure their parents will be overjoyed. They'll bury us in mountains of cold, hard reward cash. Do you think the bandits are preying on attractive women? I hope not. My whole family is cursed with good looks. That's how you look at it, huh? You know, I didn't know that being a karate master was such hard work. But damn, that Lun rode my butt night and day. I finally said forget it and dropped out. Nobody believes about seeing the masked man going toward Tabin's Peak. But that's what I saw. Hick. Jean says, are you certain? It's very important you remember. Hey, lady. That's just what I saw. Hick. Promise. Whee. Hick. The masked man was going towards Tabin's Peak. Hick. Promise. Oh dear, he's obviously toasted beyond coherence. He had to be dreaming. Alright, we're done in here. Whoops. Right, we'll go in here before we talk to those people. Hey, what are you doing in here? We don't want any of whatever you're selling. Oh, you're not a salesman? Well then why didn't you knock first? Really? Do all the salesmen who stop by and not just walk right in then? You know, the bigger this town gets, the more nutcases like you come around. Get out of my house. That's right. Shoo! Shoo, I say. Excuse me, but didn't I tell you people to get out of my house and not come back? Honestly, what is this town coming to? Lamina says, I'm very sorry we inconvenienced you, ma'am. I'll tell you what. Just for that, I'll give you a great discount on a genuine Vayne magic broom. Does nagging housework in half the time. The prototype was featured in a major motion picture. So you're like, what's a major motion picture? Hi, there's kids over here. Cower before me, dung eaters. I am Red Priest Mari, most powerful in the land. Ha 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 ha. Woo! Ah! I said Kara before me. Are you deaf and stupid? Don't you know who I am? Aren't you the one that Ronfar knows? I don't know. Hiya! How did that look? I'm practicing my form so Master Lun will agree to train me. Woo! Wah! Ha! Hiya! When we decide to play out here, the last one in the game has to be Borgen. I hate it when I get stuck playing Borgen. He's nothing but a fat pig. Ha! I am White Knight Leo. Halt in the name of Goddess Althina. If you do not, I will have to flail your rank bottom, stranger. Halt! 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 Ah, come back here, Cretan. I have a warrant for your arrest. Do you know who I am? I am White Knight Leo, greatest... Yeah. Tell it to the judge. I once heard that Ramus' store used to have an outlet in every town, but the current owner's dad hit hard times and had to close all but this store. If things don't turn around soon, he may have to close this one too. I heard that the last Dragon Master used to love shopping at Ramus's. Seems kind of weird, doesn't it? Yeah, it's the store he opened in the original game, the first game. Nom nom nom. Chocolate almond milk. Nothing here. Box is in the way. So this is the port town? I thought there was another port town that we were supposed to be going to. Item shoppy. Starlight's damn you. Hello there, how can I be of assistance today? Yeah! Alright. What do we got this? Holy water? Got all kinds of stuff. Purity herbs, we got some of these already. Sunflower seeds heal stone condition. How much are the starlights? They're 1,000 each. Oh, they're pretty expensive. Oh, vitality vial, we got some of those. Dover nut. Let's get a few of these for boss battles. Got a couple of these. These are 400. Holy waters. Sunflower seeds. Oh, they're 150. These are cheap. Do I have some of those vitality vials? Oh, we've got a few things we can sell. Yeah, vitality vial. Spring water. We don't have a lot of spring water, do we? She's got a couple. Sorry, guys. You know what I am? I am gonna sell the water staff. Extra iron bracelet, right. That's what I wanted to sell. Keeping the bow just in case. Alright. See ya! Oh, can we go up those stairs? No. Take it back there. Weapon shoppy. Hopefully I didn't spend all our money on items. Too much on items. Welcome to the best weapon shop in the continent. How may I serve you? Ooh, a flame saber. Is that what he has? Battle hammer. Ooh. Staff. Mystic bow. Kind of pricey. Yeah, he has one already. He has a flame saber. And she has the glass fan. So we're just selling stuff we already have. Thank you. Yeah, let's go for the Mystic Bow. Attack power goes 90 to 100, and she now has two attacks. Awesome. So we'll sell this whatever she was wearing. She had a regular bow, right? Done. Ta-ta. And armor shopping. Let's talk to her first. I was told to look for the entrance to the sewers of this city. I've got to find them for my boss back on Taven's Peak. If you saw him, you'd know why I gotta do it. He's a dreamboat. Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, where can that sewer entrance be? Boo-hoo-hoo. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Excuse me. Many helmets here. So glad you decided to come to my shop today. What'd you have in mind? Looking to see stuff. Ooh, knight armor. Judgment robe. Graceful dress. Oh, we can't get all the stuff. Steel shield. Okay, we don't need that. Iron helm for these two guys. Fire ring. Fresh ring. Defense from freeze, poison, sleep. Why'd he step forward? Doesn't here already have one? Lynx tail. Range increases in... Oh my god, look at the price of that thing. 15,000 silver. Well, let's definitely get the knight armor for him. Defense power goes from 42 up to 46. 4 points. Range increases by 3. That increases your range. Interesting. Judgment robe for these two. Graceful dress. Let's buy this dress. Defense goes up 5 points. Agility goes up 5 points. Magic endurance goes down 5. I don't like that, but let's go for it. Now let's sell this stuff. See what we have room. Money left to get. Knight armor. And we're gonna sell the plate mail. What's his name? Can't use it, can he? Shell armor? Hold on. Do come again and again and again and again. Oh boy. Oh no. Can't equip it. Alright, then we're gonna sell it. Gives us another 1,000. Okay, we're gonna sell the aura dress. This is another 1,000. So we got 5,009. Hold on. Judgment robes. I can only buy one. Alright, for these guys. Steel shield. We have those. Iron helms for these two guys. Lynx tail, we can't get it. We're not gonna get a lynx tail this time. Defense goes up by 2. Ditto. Upgrading stuff. So the chain helm for 250. And I guess, yeah, the other chain helm for 250. Judgment Row, we can buy one. And then we get rings and lynx tails. Let's buy for round four first. We'll have to come back for Lamina. Defense goes up by 4, wisdom goes up by 8. Nice. Doubt we'll have enough even selling this thing. Shell armor. Yeah, 1609. Okay. Ah, welcome. You stand before Master Lun's world-famous dojo. He's a very busy person, but you're in luck. Today he's in the dojo training. If you want to talk to him before he leaves for Pentagulia, you better hurry. Master Lun welcomes all who desire to expand their minds with new knowledge. If you want to learn the secrets of Blue Dragon Karate, visit his dojo. I will... First, I looked at all these places, right? I talked to that guy. Did I talk to her? Yeah. With all these people around, you'd think someone would know something about the sewers. I'm getting tired of bugging everyone I see and getting the same lame answer. I came here from my home in Nota to peddle my wares, but now bandits are blocking the road to Vane. What will I do? Oh dear, did you hear the latest rumor? They say there are children amongst the bandits. These days, kids are just running wild. What they need is a good spanking, I say. Wait, you know, the more I hear about these bandits from Taven's Peak, the more paranoid I get. Say, you're not one of them, are you? Ruby says, excuse me? When was the last time you saw a red flying bandit? I don't think so. Holmes. Is this another item shop? Hi, Lamina. Did you come to see Ramus? He's been working day and night to try to make this place a success. Lamina says, good. I want him to earn every silver coin. Ramus told me he's going to make sure that he weds you, Lamina. Maybe the same Ramus from the first game? I mean, that's so long ago. Well, it looks just like him. When I was tending the store last night, I heard crying coming from behind the wall. I'm so scared that I can't even go to the bathroom by myself at night. All of my family have worked for the Ramus family for years. This store is full of tradition and history. It is rumored that Goddess Althena and Alex used to come here. I think I might be looking for a new job if business doesn't take off. So much for loyalty. Interact here, no. Nope. Hello, Hick, my lovely little Hick girl. Did you bring anything that'll Hick please an old man? Lamina says he's nothing more than a drunken gambler. Kind of like you, Ronfar. Wait, I missed that. I haven't Hick seen you in a long time, Lamina. Did you sneak any wine from the town of Wine past Ramus? That's vain, Grandpa, and no, I didn't bring you any wine. It's kind of weird. Every 10th boy in Ramus's family is named Ramus. Gotcha. They kind of stuck on the name since the first Ramus knew Dragon Master Alex. Welcome to the legendary Ramus's store. I'm Ramus, the current owner of this store. Lamina says, hi, Ramus. How's your little business going? He's so happy as he says this. Look at his face. Business really looks bleak. This is the worst depression I've seen in years. I'm already starting to think I should start filing Chapter 11. Ramus, what kind of business teacher are you? If you can't even take care of this store, how are you supposed to help me? Ruby says, Lamina's teacher? He's not my magic teacher. Everyone knows that Ramus's family can't use magic. But they all have a keen sense of how to make money. Yeah, it looks like he's done wonders with this place. I just haven't been able to think of any money-making schemes lately. So it looks like you better just pay up then, little man. Because I'll be able to restore the guild before you turn a profit in this store. Well, that's it then. I don't think she's going to be wedding him. Meribia has turned from a big commercial center to a city of karate knowledge. It's fine with me, though. There's still enough variety to make this a great town. Have you been to Ramus's store? Sorry. You have to visit. It's wonderful. When I was a child, Ramus's store was much larger than it is now. But then the owner was a guy named Grant. He ruined the place's reputation. His son, Ramus VI, is trying to salvage the family business. I'm pulling for him. I still am not sure that Ramus has the skill to save the store. So yeah, it pretty much looks like what Meribia used to look like. I just missed the song. Meribia has been a very prosperous town under Lun's watchful eye. In fact, this town has almost always been successful. I think it has something to do with its geographic location. My foolish imp of a husband has the idiotic idea that he wants to be a karate master. Honestly, I don't know what's gotten into him lately. Master Lun has made Meribia safe for old farts like me. Before he came, this place was going to pot, I tell ya. I was thinking about going to sign up at Master Lun's dojo. What do you think, kiddo? Is there enough kick left in these bones to be a blue dragon karate master? I have no idea, dude. I do not know you. Lun is one of the four heroes of Althena's cult. He's now decided to take an active part in the cult's agenda. I don't like it. Lun decided not to allow the construction of a shrine for the Althena cult here. He wanted all the power and glory for himself, I think. That man is evil. I can feel it. I didn't even notice this one standing here for some reason. People are flocking to this town because of the port and Master Lun's dojo. We need to find a way to control the growth. Say, you look like you're worn from travel. Are you tired and hungry? What do you say? Shall I make you a molded tuna eye sandwich for the road? My husband finds it quite invigorating. I'd love to fix you one. Ruby says, no thanks. That sounds worse than Grandpa Gwyn's garbage stew. can't go in there? Can't go in there. Say there, you guys fought any big monsters? You did? Say, how'd you escape? You look too wimpy to beat them in a fight. My dad just bought me a G.I. Lun with the Kung Fu grip. I'm so excited. Now I can practice being one of the four heroes. Okay. Can't go up there. Alright. I suppose that's it. So his dojo is where Master Mel's castle or whatever it used to be. Anyway, we'll check that out next episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.